at the kitchen table, waiting on my friend to die, waiting on my friend to die. Before I could remember my father, he had already crossed over. And so the old crone, with her cane and scythe, her skeleton hid in the hood, has followed me through friends and grand folks and one brother. Or rather, I follow her. Like a toddler follows a mother, as I was when my daddy died, wallowed behind her playing with her, dragging rags and tattered robes, touching things she passes, putting my fingers in my mouth, smoking the cigarette butt she leaves along her march. My friend will die any minute now. He may well have last night, and I haven't yet received the call. I procrastinate with the one who never does. My dear old crone, the grandmother of ash and cloud, the auntie of shower, procrastinate with the one who never does. Greedy old death and I. myself, thinking about how this poem should be about the lost one, my losing, slipping friend, out from the grasp, he himself winning, and only the way he knew. A nirvana of ambivalence about nirvana. When asked to write his obituary, I procrastinate with porn and tears. Twisted knots on the kitchen floor. Grateful the family isn't here. I procrastinate with the one who never does. My dear old crone, the grandmother of ash and cloud, the auntie of Sharon. I procrastinate with the one who never does. Greedy old death.